You know, we don't care too much. You know, we don't be the other things like that. And when my pastor was like, I said, by the grace of God and with our votes, I'm going to be the best governor for this state. And I just say, listen, this matter of this election is not too hard. Now, me and Governor Paseki, I will be contest. Governor Paseki don't be governor for 4 years. If he dey come campaign here, he must tell him and say, see what I don't do. Don't be so. Now, what I want to ask you now, for the past 4 years, you know, don't see the whole of the government for you. You don't do anything. Let me say when he come here, he can't tell you not say, he will say for the past 4 years, we are not getting light. Road no good. No hospital. But if you are elected, in 3 months, he will know. No businesses. For the past 4 years, you want to sleep? No. Did they sleep?
No.
What did you want to do for the past 4 years? They want to go
home? No.
I don't want to go home. I say, they want to show money. You find out say, I'm not a kid on what happened. Because the shopper will say, I don't want to follow you again. You don't do well. For me, when it comes to, I want to tell you now, I'm not going to be like a master kid. I don't say, you know, anybody, for anybody who will come, listen now, please now, anybody who will come here, will not say, now, beautiful place that God prayed for you. Yeah. All we need now make government when I go find out say this place everybody gonna talk us here. People gonna talk all relax for you. But today hospital nothing, school nothing, lunch nothing, food nothing. Let's be not get government at all. But by the grace of God, and I tell you now because me, I'm the pastor, by the grace of God. Now vote me in, that things will change for this place. Things will change for this place. Hospital we go do. Road we go do. School we go do. That is school we go do, that teacher not here. We go make sure that teachers that is school. And me, I get agenda. I call them simple agenda. With that agenda, I'm telling you, say, we're going to prosper for this place. Amen. For this place. Amen. We got many youths for here. These youths, they don't even get jobs. But by the grace of God, we will create jobs. Amen. And for the women, thank you. For the women, we get empowerment program. We want to support our women. Because we find ourselves, if you give a young woman, and you also talk about Irishian women, if you go women, if you give her 10,000, if you go back in 2-3 months, they don't multiply to 30,000. So all they need, their money to support their business. If you give them money, they will support their family. By the grace of God, the government will come so. Now government will support women. We'll put money for your home, maybe to support your family. I want to assure you, things will be different. I can see everything. So support APC. That's 2.5 hours.